You know, Mike, I've tracked you over 3 states, and not a day goes by that I don't think maybe this is the day you'll show up. I want that.
Big Mac Chitney died before he had a chance to finish the job. That was his greatest fear, that Sharon and the boys would struggle on without him.
You ever want to get someplace but just didn't know how?
When do you show your face? When do you stay at all?
I want a wrestler officer.
Do you know how?
No, but my dad was a college champion and my brother was an All-American, so I figure it's in the genes.
Doesn't look like it to me.
Maybe you could show me how to wrestle?
Yeah, I'm just real busy right now.
Not really interested.
He will just disappoint you. You have no idea who Mike is.
It's the 135-pound class.
I'm done. I didn't want this.
Mike was built like a car. You're a beanpole. Cal needs you, Mike.
Scares you, doesn't it?
If you need your brother, I can promise you that he needs you.
What is this place?
Church. Today, we're going to work on speed, leverage, knowledge, and strength. Come on, spin. Come on!
That kid is all I got.
I have a good feeling about you.
How old were you when you first kissed a guy?
32.
Somehow, you are going to instill fear.
No one's asking you to quit, Cal. Just don't quit. Not all legends are about victory. Some are born out of struggle.
And I want my son back, but I still don't know how.